This is the Wheeler Evans House. It was built in the Colonial Revival style in 1928 by Benjamin Franklin Wheeler. Benjamin Wheeler was a co-owner and then sole owner of the Nelson & Company industrial business in Oviedo, Florida.